The Forrest County Sheriff's Office is investigating the cause of a crash involving a school bus and another vehicle. The crash happened on Friday around 3:30 in the 200 block of Monroe Road. Now, the other vehicle sustained serious damage. There were approximately a dozen children on the school bus at the time of the crash, but none of them were injured. Now, the driver of the other vehicle was transported to a local hospital by ambulance with unknown injuries.